time was, I guarded the Celestial River with my boys 80,000 strong, and the puny revenants dared to impede me. That grand transformation of mine was the only reason you're still standing here. A proper kneel to show gratitude would be appropriate, no? Fooled me once, never again. Deceptive tactics like this pose no threat. I'll go size them up first. Keep pace, boy!
Lad, it can't be you. I thought you were one of them. Well, what happened to me? The vanguard of the Bull King is relieved you're unharmed. Consider yourself lucky. I knew of you long ago. The thing you seek, the king must know about it. Out of nowhere, the whole mountain was infested with those stinking corpses. Some coffin carts blocked all the passes up, burning everything in their path. You seem clever. How about you find a way to destroy them, eh? They're called Five Element Carts, an evil and powerful invention of the King's son. I'm afraid they're not only guarding the passes. Trust me, there's more to it. Not to hold my ground at the entrance for a while. Can't imagine the chaos without me. They're called Five Element Carts. I'm afraid they're not only guarding the passes. Trust me, there's more to it.
Thank you. me! Oh, help me, please! Things went south in the mountain and I barely escaped. But on my way down, Gwaith captured me. I've been captive for 3 days. But now my luck has returned. My savior appeared here right in front of me. Should you extend your mercy to save my family? I'll repay your kindness at any cost.
Master got it right. The last one comes out to us to help.
Sam, my captives are back. Please don't leave me.
And what now?
Burn them all to cinders!
Charmer, aren't you? about you, boy, but these eyes have seen prettier disguises. Yaoguai! Your true face! Out with it! If a single lie slips, my rake shall strike true!
That was so close. Thank you for saving me. I am the Bull King's daughter, Ping Ping.
Nonsense! The bull has no daughter. Dare to fool me, scoundrel!
I know who you are. My mother is Princess Fairfox. You killed her! After my mother died, I've been living with my father. His wife, Princess Rikshasi, took me in as her own. Later, brother came back from Bodhisattva Guanyin, and we reunited. We had some peaceful days. My brother was kind to me and to our parents. But somehow, not long ago, he suddenly changed. He secretly summoned his old troops for a coup, imprisoned father, kept mother under strict watch. I had nowhere else to turn. I had to go for help. But barely after leaving the place, his minions fell upon me.
The Bull King's might is known. Even together, Wukong and I couldn't rival him. Rakshasi's plantain fan is also formidable. And you want me to believe that they were subdued by a kid?
Subdued by their son? Who else could make them put their guard down? Really, with soft hearts, they could never harm him.
You idiot! This fox is fooling you!
Look at this place! Only my brother's Samadhi fire could wreak such havoc! Oh no! My father is dying! Please, kind monkey, help me and my family!
Perilous place this is. Keep this cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy. That's a voice I know well. I'll go ahead and take a look.
No time to lose now! Follow me! This way!
Thank you.